Why are they so ruffled like this?
Because the crack sack from the box sideways.
No crack sack.
So it's on our system?
No. Disappointed.
It is on our system.
No, it's not.
It's not on our system, ding dong.
Jesse,
I got pre-trials with him all afternoon.
I don't suspect you're going to be doing any pre-trials.
I got that in the room with Mike and Jeff.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Come on, so
now they're fucked. Locked. No discovery. Joe, it was really nice of you to come in.
I got a fucking pre-trial with him.
Where?
At 12:30. That's all I'm waiting for.
Yeah, I gotta do the 12:30.
I'm not having a room at 3.
Oh.
Is she up on the stand?
They have an open marriage, according to her.
Yeah.
So,
you didn't know it was not.
I didn't know.
I mean, Jesse is someone else. Fine.
I have endangered her life.
You have?
As much as I have.
She refuses, Joe. She refused to. Here's the testimony so far. Ma'am, where do you work? I'm not telling you where I work. Why? My life's in danger. How much do you make? I'm not telling you. So Jesse goes, ma'am, you know you're asking for spousal support. And if you don't tell me, I can't award you spousal support. She goes, I'm not going to tell you. And you have a very strong possibility of waiving your claim for spousal support. Did you see her library collection of books that she has?
Why does he do that? Oh, she has a copy of her.
Can I get a copy?
You don't own one already? It's a must read, Joe.
She's a hoarder.
She has libraries of papers and not books.
She put up pictures of her kids crying on the trial table so everyone can see. He wrote Brennan. Got all of August letters. day four. We've already started trial.
I'm going to light the fire on the chest. Let me have that personal file. Can I get on and say, girl?
What?
Can I just, no.
That I was throwing out, that was updated maybe. Stainless steel magic.
Very intrusive on very personal things. So,
which daughter? Just funny, man. You guys just sit back and go like, still represent one of the patients.
Yes,
she has to be here. She has a case got dismissed too.
Huh?
The case got dismissed to refile whatever.
Same judge.
Maybe. Pretend to be a nice guy. I really don't care whether you like me or dislike me. Just get the job done. Stop fucking parading around like you're a nice person. all these boxes for a period of time, or just fucking burn it when you're done? I'm saying, it's like a statue, you gotta keep it for a period. It's already a statue of limitations on this thing.
Yeah, you have to keep it for 7 years.
Is all this stuff scanned and then you get it printed? So you don't keep, you have to keep physical records, just computer.
Well, these are not scanned.
So, do you know Janice not on the barrel for him?
For what?
Because you can pay him out with standard auction $12,000. Oh, fucking love insurance. Can you pay me now? Can you pay me
now? No, I'm paying you now. How much have you paid me today? $5,000.
No. Like, probably 8 or 10.
How much is he going on?
What?
How much does he still want?
That's all the time for the court.
She can pay that.
Well, for telling me it's my liability. I'm not paying.
$70,000 in tuition for fucking the last 15 years. I don't want to hear it.
That was your choice. I'm not going to spend a lot of it.
Huh?
I'll take it before.
Fuck off.
All that money I pay you.
Really?
Yeah. I pay her.
He says he's expecting you guys to sell.
Who's he?
I'm not just kidding.
Trial starts at 1. Crazy.
Well, I'll be back. That's right. See you guys. Good luck.
Okay. See ya.
Yeah, don't forget, I've got my taxes.
Thank you. it's a business expense. I've told him so many times, like, I did these precedents from the common committee. I'm like, it sounds just like it.
Yeah. What do I need to do on your bill?
Just
assign the balance over.
Yeah.
Matthew Goldschmidt. TDS.
Yeah. I should give me shit about that. Your family should know that your bill. Your daughter didn't know your own surgeon. I don't care. You know, whatever they want. Practice world surgery years ago.
Does she not understand you went to medical school and you have an MD?
It is her, like, thing. I shouldn't be doing what I do. All of a sudden, now all of a sudden, it's...
So a dermatologist can do plastic surgery?
No, ER doctors, OBGYNs.
ENTs. What's her problem?
It was fine for years. Now all of a sudden, now I'm a fraud. That's what she told Doofy.
She's a cunt. That's the only thing you can describe her as. Can you describe your ex-wife?
She has four letters.
A huge cunt. I'll take this the wrong way. She's a cunt.
It's a great word. It just embodies so much in one word. There's nothing better.
No. Gash. Like gash.
There are a few things that just encompass so much. It's the simplistic amount of words that really, it's the essence of it, you know? Love it.
Today I stand before the United Nations General Assembly.
Start laughing.
To share the extraordinary problems.
He's such a dick. He's so fucking bullshit.
In less than 2 years, my administration has accomplished more than almost any administration in the history of our country. America's such a
Yeah.
I don't have consent.
You don't have consent.
And I have. Consent. She has countered that I'm not going to tell you. I don't have a rational counter yet. She did have a conversation.
Well, let's get her sister on the line. Me, you,
that's
right. And
actually,
Matt.
Not a terrible idea.
Me, you, and Matt, and just we'll be very frank with her. and just say, look, this is going sideways on your sister-in-law. It's not going to be pleasant. We're trying to have some dignity here, save a bunch of money. No one wants to believe it. Okay. She's mentally ill. She should be institutionalized.
Oh, come on.
You don't think she's mentally ill?
Absolutely.
You're full of shit. For you to stand there and say that you don't think she's mentally ill tells me that you're part of the problem. You have a DDS and an MD. You think she's mentally ill? Of course she does. Everyone thinks she's mentally ill.
Well, I never said she was mentally ill. And I don't think she is.
Really? What do you think her dysfunction is?
Well, it's like asking me, can you stop being
what? What do you think her dysfunction is? She's been, let's see, mental health professional. We've got mental health records that all say that she's running the third rail.
Look, I'm trying to find a rational approach.
Well, I gave you a full settlement proposal.
I have communicated your settlement.
I haven't seen one thing back. Now, it's been, just so you know, an hour and 45 minutes since I gave that to you. An hour and 45.
Okay, well, I'm glad you're keeping track of the time.
Well, Brent,
I have been working for the last hour and 45 minutes.
Trial.
That's what it is.
We're starting trial at 1 o'clock. Quit fucking around with her. So you got nothing.
It's not a matter of I have nothing.
We've spent.
I think I have a read for those
3 hours. We've spent 3 hours trying to get something, and you don't come back with one piece of information.
Oh, I have pieces.
Oh, ineffective. Come on, don't be ineffective. The efficiency is quite low.
Okay.
Well, you're not real being real efficient, Brent. It's been 3 hours.
I have worked diligently for the last 3 hours to put this.
Okay, so where are you on the proposal?
Well, first of all, she's never going to accept your so-called confidentiality provision. Okay? Ever.
Sorry. And she can fucking eat shit on what she thinks she's going to get. She can get stand. She can get supervised visitation.
Okay. Well, if you were the judge,
yeah,
I'm sure
I wouldn't give
would
her any visitation. I'd send her for a full mental evaluation.
All right.
With a psychiatrist.
Okay.
So, why don't you write on a piece of paper where you are on it?
Go
have lunch. Waste more time. None of us have had lunch. None of us.
Well, then let's go have lunch.
Well, what's that going to do, Brent? My guy wants to get out of
here.
My guy wants to get out of here. He wants to settle this case.
Okay.
He's now being held hostage.
Equal division of the actual
assets. You're like Yasser Arafat.
Equal division of the assets.
Not ever happening.
Shared parenting.
Maybe. Fully discussable.
That's where I am.
I told you that.
The problem is, what constitutes the marital assets?
Well, she's going to get what she's going to get. And if we're satisfied with that, we'll venture into the cooperation of shared parenting. Because that tells us that she wants to settle this case and put down her sword. So, if she's going to be combative, we're not doing shared parenting. If she wants to be combative, that's contrary to shared parenting. We're going to kumbaya in the canoe all the way to the shore together for shared parenting. It's going to be a global. She's only getting shared parenting if it's global.
Vince, that's a tired argument. I understand what you want here.
I've been crystal clear.
Okay, what you put on the table isn't even close to a fair deal.
Yes, it is.
Okay, I respectfully disagree.
Yeah, when he has to pay his father back the $130,000 that he borrowed,
you're not remembering our conversation.
You can shit out that $130,000. $130,000 grand. Okay. Offer will be less.
Okay.
We start trial. The offer starts trial. All money off the table. You think?
it's a confidentiality agreement.
Well, there's a confidentiality agreement about you and her discussions that occur during the marriage.
So go outside. She won't sign that? the trial is over. In hindsight, negotiations.
It's because sideways.
It's based on. No, I'm just saying, like, it's a waste of time pretending that they're negotiating with us. We're just negotiating with ourselves. It's both.
You know, Vince, I think you had a good idea to have a conversation with Joyce. So I just asked Lauren to reach out there and see if she's available. If you don't want to do it.
Okay, that's fine.
It might help.
Perfect.
And I think it would be a good idea if your client's part of the conversation.
Yeah, that was right. I don't know. She was at the bar mitzvah.
Yeah.
I thought she would stay.
It wasn't the bar mitzvah.
Bar mitzvah, excuse me.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah.
Let me see if she's available. Ready?
Mary did it with the force.
Did she change her name?
I've.
Maybe they're small here. Let's go in the other corridor.